because he this was like in the 60s. He bought this aircraft because he got bad TV reception. I'm not even shitting you. And so the airframe of this aircraft, what he did to get better so he could actually watch CBC or whatever the Canadian, CBC, Canadian Broadcasting Corporation. He got the airframe, took the wings off, put the wings in his shed. And this was before the Wariats. So the Wariats got it from this guy. And they he kept the engine mount on. And what he did was he stood the aircraft up, so tail up, put the engine mount into the ground, poured concrete around it, and used it as an antenna. So this aeroplane has been a antenna for more of its life than it's been flying as an aircraft. And my friend Dave there was stalling it on top of homes.